Well, the Leopardo da Vinci family, aka the OF-40s, are fast enough, similar to Leopard 1s, to make a run around the edges of the map here, so I think that's what I'm going to do. Ideally, capturing A would be nice, but pretty much hems me in pretty tight over on that side of the map, so we'll do this instead. Gotta get low fast before they see us. I think we're okay. I think we're alright. We're holding 2 points. I'm gonna just sit here and wait for targets to present themselves. Okay. There we go.
The enemy tank has been destroyed.
Attention to the map.
There's one down. Like the other one took off smartly. Oh my god! I can't believe I got him. Oh man. Ah, enemy heli. What the hell, he's hovering. Close. Damn. I can't at least get a decap here.
Just a little more effort.
Uh-oh.
Victory will surely be ours.
Can you hit it? What is it? See the guy that did it. It's the guy that I already killed. Well, that's cool. All right. Back here somewhere. There he is. Got him. 18 rockets left. Let's see if we can't hunt down that helicopter. I believe that helicopter has been hunted down. Whoa! Oh my god. Not great. Not what we wanted. Not what we wanted at all. What a joke that placement is. That's a hostile jet. There he goes. Hit on him. Oh, critical hit on him. Looks like oil, maybe. LA-174, I think. Ooh. I don't have a real good chance at that one I'm chasing. Might be able to... Oh. They might be able to come around on that other guy. Well, that's a shame. That was a good little... fun battle, but not very action-packed. We kind of ruffle-stomped him a little bit. Such is the ways of the Leopardo da Vinci. We're just gonna make the straight-up run for Alpha. We should be fast enough to do it. One already lined up over there. I don't have a good shot at him with all these buildings, though. Come on, clear the building. Can't get already up that far yet. There's one down. Still gonna go straight at it. I think that Leopard 2K is gonna beat me, but that's alright. But already on the back side. Come on, Leopardo. See anybody out there? Right there, though. Wouldn't you know it? Alright, that worked. That's probably the one that I saw. Get the heck back down out of here. Multiple enemies closing in. Nice. He's still alive. This guy's still alive right here. Jesus, another one too. Squad mate. Squadmate, man. Squadmate, you need to pay attention, man.
Attention to the map. Attention to the designated grid.
My squadmate's not looking at all.
Attention to the map.
He's not paying any attention. This is gonna take a minute. Alright, here we go. Oh boy. We got some fast and some very slow vehicles with us. Okay, here we go. There's one that's still alive, and he's dead. That guy's dead. I don't know.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Somebody's here.
Attention to the map.
Okay.
Attention to the map. Yes.
We're ahead of the enemy. Faster, reload faster, reload faster, reload faster. There's one. I can see him, I just can't see him. I can see the guy, I just can't get a good shot at him. Works for me.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Where is the Type 74 that I saw? He's right down below us.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Oh, nice. Oh, there he is. Was. Gotten them all. Just above. I think he's still alive. He certainly is. Well, I hit him in the wheel. Reload, reload, reload. There we go.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Better hit there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Thank you, whoever killed that. Still alive. Let's get out of here. Not a moment too soon. Not a moment too soon. Woo. There somewhere. Presumably, it was the guy who I hit and didn't kill. When it was hanging out on the back side back there. Should get an assist off that, if nothing else. Uh-oh, he's going down. Let's see if we can get a shot on this guy that we're hitting. There we go. He's done. I think that's all the action we're gonna see here. Well done, gang. Ah! Now that was funny. Yeah, there we go. Hey, alright, that seems like a good place to stop. Leopardo da Vinci rides again and is spaded out as far as premiums go with getting the Mark of Distinction complete. So, there we go. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one.